Oh, viewers and subscribers, you know this is something I like to talk about. And it seems like Tommy Lee Sparta is once again in police custody for the possession of a firearm. People, stay tuned, subscribe, click the notification bell. We'll talk about it.
First, I'm a fear, I just got down cops. We don't want to see no one cop.
Viewers, the Jamaican star reported, and you can go up on Instagram, he depend it. But I put up the screenshot anyways. And he show with them and say, yo, dancehall artist Tommy Lee is now in police custody. He was found with a firearm. Now we don't know the full details. We don't know if they find it on him, around him, or where. But all we know, say, the more the Spartan boss once again. And all we can say, yo, if he's not guilty, just let him go. Because he was prisoner make for dog in a people. So you have to be careful of what you do. Especially when you have a name out there. Because I know police are got pre. Anyways, remember, like, comment, share, and subscribe. I'm out.
First, I'm a fear, I just got down cops. We don't want to see no one cop. No.